us about the parade.
Hi. So this year we have 65 entrants. It takes about an hour and a half to get through the whole parade. We've got people walking to cars to floats, all sorts of stuff.
I understand there's a group of veterans here.
Absolutely.
Tell us about them.
There's a banner group. They honor the fallen veterans. They have about 50 banners with people who they've lost in the wars throughout time on the banners. It's a fallen heroes project.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Anything else we should know?
No, we just have a great time. We love the community gets involved with this, and we just have a lot of fun.
In case you missed it, you get to see it today. Yeah. Bye.
Thanks.
Hi, my name's Grace Kaufman, and my husband Dan is the one that arranged this. For Washington Fallen Heroes, and provide the banners for us. There are 50 people today walking from various groups. There's ROTC, there's some Boy Scouts, there's some from St. Joseph's House. There are all sorts of different groups walking today to carry banners that honor the fallen heroes, and they are from a number of different places. Washington, Oregon, Idaho, I think there's even a Texas one among them, but from all five branches of the service representing.
So thank you very much for doing this. I'm going to take pictures of the line.
Please do. Okay. So we had to add some extra flags in because there's more people than banners.
That's a good thing.
Yes.
Thank you, Grace. It's a Clallam Public Eye.
Thank you.
Okay. Show me your banners. Show me your banner. Cool. Oh, thank you. Clallam County. This is Clallam Public Eye. We're going to take you on a walk of the preparations for the Independence Day Parade, Port Angeles. So let's see what's going on behind the scenes. I won't narrate, but we will see what everybody's doing.
Thank you. think it's probably back this way.
48 at the very end.
It was 48? All right, it's good.
Quite a lineup. Lined up.
Can you see?
zoom in on that guy. Please zoom in on him. Put that guy in the white shirt. I just zoomed in on him. And the girl.
Oh. Happy birthday, America!
Center for those in need. They offer hot meals, clothes, showers, and a lot more. They're located at 711 East 2nd Street.
And I thought you said cold showers, and I go, well, that's not very good.
No. Hot meals, clothes, showers, clothing, showers.
Parents are going out there, I don't want to send my kid and get a cold shower.
Well, there's one of those volunteer groups that they fly below the radar a lot, but they do a lot of great work for folks in our community. We need to celebrate the work that they do.
What's the car? Give me what's the details?
1923 Dodge Brothers, when they were still brothers.
Happy birthday, America! Yeah! Woo!
All right, nice to have Taffy involved in the parade. Nice job with the balloons. Good work. See that parade? There it is.
You can find it at theanswerforyouth.org on the internet. And again, lay your hands for those of us in our community who need that help.
All right,
first,
Susan Chatterfer.
Happy birthday.
Susan Chatterfer. Running for Port Angeles School Board.
We almost need 1,000 flags.
for youth. It's a drop-in center for those in need. Offer hot meals, clothing, showers, and a lot more.
A beautiful summer here and the peninsula, and we'll get through 4th of July today, but that means we still have a concern about fire. So whether you're doing fireworks or having barbecues or camping, please pay attention that we do have a very dry area, and we want everyone to be safe and to get through the summer. Thank you.
Sales tax.
this new place.
Mm-hmm. Looks interesting. Have you been in? How is the other place doing?